Hello guys, so I'm working on this amazing app that is called Private Chat App. Okay, so as you can see here, that one app in the emulator and that the same app that I have installed on my Android phone also. Okay, so both screens are here. Now what I will do, I'm gonna do the chat here. This app is something like a private WhatsApp group, chat group, something like that. Okay, so how we can use this? So as you can see here, the name. So let's put the name here. Okay, and let's type something message. Hi Ellie, how are you? Okay, and let's click on the send button. See, Saurabh and hi Ellie, how are you? Now as you can see here, in the same app, in another user, that user received that same message that I have sent using my phone. Hi Ellie, how are you? So I can put my name here. Suppose my name is Ellie here, and then type here, I'm good, Saurabh. Okay, and how are you? Okay, how are you? And let's click on the send button. Now you will see here in the both app, you'll find the message here. Like this, you can do the multiple chat. Now you don't need to put your name, you can just directly send the message. Okay, thanks, let's send it. And how it's going, something like that. Okay, so let's send this. So all the message will appear here. So whenever the Ellie will send, this message also appear the Saurabh's one also, like this. So this is the chat app we'll create using the MIT App Inventor. Now you'll see a clear chat option. So click on the clear chat and the all chat will clear. You need to do this from here also, like this. But whenever you send the message again, hello, okay, so this is the refresh chat, like this, the all chat is gone, right? So for this is the clear chat. This will clear your database. So this is the overall app we'll create using the MIT App Inventor. If you have some idea and if you have some suggestion, how can I, you know, improve this app UI or app feature, so just comment on the video. So tomorrow when I create this app, so I implement that all these features. So thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.